Before the Little Gym, birthday parties for our son William were, well, off the hook. A pirate party would have required actual buried treasure, authentic costumes, and a real plank for the scallywags. Okay, almost a real plank. But since he's held his last two birthday parties at the Little Gym, everything's been just a tiny bit easier. From setup to cleanup, everything's taken care of. Next month, our youngest turns 4, and it's pretty obvious where she wants to go for her party. And it's not going to require me to dress up as Princess Arabella again.